Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today I have something special for you. As a bass trombone player, I've decided to show you something unusual. This time I will be making a mouthpiece that I will be using in my job. Make sure to stick with me until the end, where I will delight you with some music. Your opinion is very important to me, so please share it in the comments below. I will be happy to respond to each of you. I have been planning the making of this special item for a long time. Unfortunately, during the process, I lost the video of the beginning how I start making the mouthpiece, which I make in this video from ebony wood. That's why I decided to show you the process of making it on dog wood at the beginning of the video. In the second part of the video, I will create the mouthpiece from ebony wood, and then I will test it in the end of this video. So enjoy the video. I'm very pleased with that. Thank you for watching.